Holy Bible, Acts chapter 5, verse 4. While you had it, was it not your property, and after you had given it in exchange, was it not still in your power? How has this purpose come into your mind? You have been false, not to men, but to God.